What's up, guys? Welcome to the Naughty. I'm Danny, and well, today we are reacting to another Comedy Central video. It's the second part of the substitute teacher video that we just watched, and I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And again, today
I loved it, dude. I wanna so badly react on this video.
Yeah.
You know, because the first part
is so good.
The sense of humor, amazing.
Right.
And this one, I'm sure this is gonna kill it.
Right? Yeah, so this is like a sequel to the first one. So we'll see how it goes.
Like
right?
A part two was.
Yeah, like a part two. Like there are three parts, this is the second part. Yes. Okay, so without wasting more time, I really wanna get into this video.
Me too.
Yeah.
Comedy Central. They're a nation.
Yeah, so they're a little bit grown up now.
Blackie. Okay, so he's just
yeah, so he's just accepting it.
Good. Just say.
Aaron.
Aaron.
He thinks that they're going to a club, like a disco club.
Mr. Garvey.
Son of a bitch!
Maybe the mosquito bite club, maybe.
Oh,
oh amazing, god, amazing. It's so good, dude. Especially Aaron. It is so, like, I told you, right? These videos are so good, right?
No, but this guy, the black guy, he's not playing a major role in this, no?
Who?
He comes. He comes for 1 or 2 minutes, and then he.
Who you mean, Timothy?
Yeah, he shows his presence, and then he goes off.
No. I mean, in this skit, is like that. That's it. Oh. But in other skits, they play different. Yeah, different. Okay. That's it. So what they're showing is, it's like, you know, this the teacher who's a black guy has like a special, attention to the other black kid in the class, like the, something like that. Maybe something funny, a little bit like that.
So he's partial
to that other kid, or maybe this black kid knows how to ask permission from the other black teacher. So yeah, these people don't know how to do it. That's it. Yeah, so that's what. But
chess club, it seems.
I know, chess club. It seems. He's like, no, maybe the mosquito club. My God, if any teacher says that, they're gonna be fired right then and there.
Amazing.
It's so good, but still, the video was so good, and we thoroughly enjoyed it. So, if you guys have any suggestions for any other video, do let us know down in the comments below. And also, don't forget to like, share, comment down below on this video, and we'll see you in the next one.
Yep.
Peace.